So this is Faye, or Faith. She's about 10 months old, and I found her sitting in a very public place, sort of on a sidewalk next to a parking lot, where I'm sure she never usually went, but she was like literally starving to death. She was skin and bones. And I guess she decided that it was time for desperate measures. So she went out into the public, and I called to her, and she came right over. And I had no crate with me, so I just took a leap of faith, as it were, and I picked her up and was able to carry her all the way back to my apartment, which is 6 blocks away. And a couple of times she got a little freaked out and squirmed a little bit, but I was able to calm her down, and she trusted me and came back here, and that's why I named her Faith. But I mostly call her Faye for short. And she has made a fantastic transition. You can see that she has a beautiful coat now, and she's a pretty good weight. She was 5 pounds when I found her. She's up to 7 now. And she just got spayed, so you can see the shaved belly down here. And she's really, really sweet. She's made a great transition to being a house cat. She likes to be petted. She purrs and comes for more. She does not like to be held. And she behaves really, really well. So she uses the litter. She uses the litter box. Here she comes. Hello. She uses the scratching post. She does not do anything she shouldn't do. And she's very, very quiet. She really never makes noise. Oops. And turn the camera around so that I can get her. Okay, no, I can't. Faye. Let's try to get her back in her bed. There we go. And she's just recently discovered, now that she's feeling better, she's discovered toys. So she likes the ones that kind of look like prey, mostly. And she will usually go for them. She loves catnip. She loves the laser. She's pretty gentle when she plays. She understands that it's play. Although I would not get between her and a laser dot. And, she's a really good girl. She gets along okay with my other cats, and they're not best buddies, but they don't fight or anything. They coexist. I think one of my cats would like to play with her, and I think over time she might accept that. But she's just gotten to the point where she can be comfortable around them and be trusting. So, but I think she definitely could coexist with other cats, no problem. Like I said, she's a very, very mellow girl. So, although she is young and can be coaxed into playing if you're interested in that. She's healthy. Oh. And she deserves a nice warm home for the rest of her life. So if you're interested in meeting Faye, please let us know. Oh, she's licking me. She's a good girl.